Welcome to the wastelands of Hoth, my apprentice. It's a mostly dead and empty planet. But prepare for your first lesson. Draw your saber.
Tarkus, we found the lightsaber that fits your description perfectly.
Brilliant, officer. You may leave. I believe this weapon is of your construction. It's an elegant weapon, but it kind of needs an adjustment. A bleeding. But that will have to wait.
Morning, Tarkus. Your ship is fully prepared and ready for takeoff, sir.
Brilliant. Follow me. It's about time you show me your ability with a lightsaber. Nowhere to run. Either you freeze to death or you stay here with me.
Very funny. We shall start off easy.
Summon me, sir.
The mindset of a predator can change quickly under the right circumstances. Once they get the first taste of blood. There is no turning back. Finally ready for a fight.
Stay calm. I just need to question you.
I'm looking for Jedi.
Well, I haven't seen any Jedi.
Well, that sounded convincing.
I know a Jedi is present here. We don't need to make a mess.
He can't even hear me!
Listen, it's a little bit complicated, but...
Mandalorian.
His armor could be worth a lot of the black market.
Let's get him.
What do you want with the Jedi?
Captured by the side, killed by necessity, but still, get in my way, not a wise move.
I saw that. And did those bandits get in your way?
That depends. Who are you, kid?
Hey, tell him we're looking for a Jedi.
Well, I might not be a Jedi, but I am looking for one, just like you.
Then we have the same interest. How close is this Jedi?
Well, actually, I have no idea.
Darn bandits, they found my ship. Take this and contact me when you know more about these Jedi.
Well, if he's on our side, then we've got someone who can actually fight.
Excuse me? I can fight, you know. Listen, Jedi, I told you that I'll help her bring you back to life. Now tell me, how exactly do you plan on doing that? Because as far as I'm aware, that should not be possible.
Let's start things off a bit more slowly. My name is Elan Stonestrain, Jedi Knight.
Hello, Elan. I'm Kida Ita.
Tell me, what are you doing out here all alone, Kida?
I sell crap for a living. I mean, it's not much of a life, but it's still my life. The only purpose I can find in my life is helping others.
Well, I don't know where your path is heading, Kida, but if you would just for a while follow me on mine, then I would be forever grateful.
Absolutely.
A slight feeling this might be important.
Meet me at the spaceport.
Be right there.
Well then, let's go!
I may not be as powerful as you, but not even you could be perfect.
Who needs perfection when you have power?
Yes.
Got this.
Do you have call copy of film?